Hey everybody, I'm here today to tell you and show you how to use the Walkie Talkie feature on an Apple Watch Series 6. This will be an easy tutorial, so let's get right into the video. So we're going to start off by going on to the home screen of this Apple Watch Series 6. Then you're going to find the Walkie Talkie app, which is that one right there. And sorry about that. This is my wife's Apple Watch, and I think she is trying to go and look at the cameras on her phone upstairs. So I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to exit out of there. Anyways, we're going to go to the Apple Watch Walkie Talkie app right over there, as you can see. So I'm going to click on that right there. We're in the Walkie Talkie app right here. And what you want to do is you want to go and find someone that you want to use the Walkie Talkie with. So I'm going to go ahead and scroll down, and we're going to find myself right here. That's me. And when you find that person, you're going to actually click their name, and then it's going to allow you to walkie talkie with them. So you're going to get an icon that looks like this once they've accepted your request, and then you're going to be able to press and hold down on that button, and that will communicate the walkie talkie with them. So you're going to press and hold down, and you can speak to them like that. You can press and hold down, you can speak to them, and then they can speak back to you. And the thing about it though is that it automatically will sort of it acts as if it's a walkie-talkie. They don't have to accept the call. It just acts as if it's a walkie-talkie. Now, I don't have walkie-talkie enabled on my Apple Watch, so that's why it's not going to accept it. But that's all that you would do. You'd click the person's name, and then you would essentially press and hold down on the walkie-talkie icon, say what you want to say, and release it. And that's it. That's how to use it. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.